my character was supposed to shoot him and take my sons and leave. And my thing was, I wasn't going to be a part of black-on-black crime at the end of any movie that I was starring in. Wasn't going to have that happen. And I looked at him, and I looked at the kid, and I put the gun down, and I looked him in his eyes, and he cocked the trigger, and I said, "You wait a minute, motherfucker." That's what I said. "You wait a minute. Motherfucker, you wait a minute." And I mean, because it was there. I told him, "You wait a minute, motherfucker, you wait a minute. And let me talk to my son. Y'all didn't see that.